The following contest is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring from the future. Weighing in at 280 pounds.
What's he doing?
His one half of the tag.
A last man standing match might just be the ultimate test of a superstar's endurance.
Yeah, the longer this match goes on, the harder and harder it becomes to stay on your feet. It's going to take a real toughness and sheer force of will to find victory.
Outlasting your opponent is the main focus in a last man standing match. What else can a superstar expect in this type of matchup?
The only certainty in a last man standing match is pain. It will be grueling, it will be punishing, and you will be exhausted. Just make sure your opponent feels it more.
Holding the shoulder hostage now.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Had Michaels scouted there.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
The counter. Able to get the advantage here.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. He's taking some good hits.
Taking a few licks here, but nothing that'll keep you down for the count of 10.
Into the ring now.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
A count of seven.
Is this really it?
And they're off. Last man standing match continues. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
HBK is a moving target here.
My goodness, did you hear that shot?
Heave the side, jeez.
What a punch. He may be in a bad way here.
Well, that's not a great sign. Gonna have to do something to turn this one around.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another win.
Two. Three. Four.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Six.
Count gets to seven.
This is close.
Eight. And that'll stop the count. This match continues on. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Locks in the gut wrench.
Suplex! And he goes into the ring.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep.
Taking it outside the ring now. All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Denying the attack from Michaels.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Bad predicament right here.
Two.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting
Three.
Too much time. Referee's count has reached seven here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Looking for more damage here.
Oh, at least back suplex. He's in a bad way, guys.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any moment.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Yeah. Punishing power slam. He climbs into the ring.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Elbow drop right on point. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. And returning to the ring.
One. Two.
The electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
That's seven. We may be getting to the end.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. And this count will stop.
This is either grit, insanity, or a little bit of both. He's heading back to the ring.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Carried around with ease. Power bomb to the outside.
One. Two. Three.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now.
Four.
This fight is pumping him up. It's getting close.
Eight. Nine. Ten.
He got it. What a last man standing match.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Let's take another look at the incredible hardcore action.
Your winner, Kazarian Knight.
I can't imagine a world in which they're not proud of that win.
Hey, it could have been worse for HBK. At least he didn't lose his smile.
Would you stop?